red zone. Oh, 450 knee drop.
Oh, and that is definitely going to spell the end of Tim Donce. We got a cover here. Somehow, Tim Donce kicking out before three.
Tim Donce ribs. They're not broken. They got to be bruised or cracked.
And in some cases, that's even worse than a broken rib.
Yeah.
Lucky brings Donce up to his feet. European lifter. Out of Lucky. And looks like he's going to send him. Oh, no. Donce takes a knee and clotheslines him again. Lucky landed on his head.
Donce not done yet. Oh, man. You got a cover here, but only a two count.
Ever since I was 16 years old, all I ever wanted to do was wrestle for CZW. I went to my first indie show and I was hooked. And it took me a long time to get here. A lot of miles on my car, a lot of tears, a lot of blood, a lot of matches, lots of injuries, but I did it. And since I've been here, I've given it my all. Month after month. Because I love wrestling, I love this sport, and I love that CZW ring. But sometimes you have to question, is it worth it, right? Because let's face it, CZW is this weird little bubble, right? Doesn't matter how much you want to be here. Doesn't matter the fact that you're willing to kill yourself and mutilate yourself in front of a room full of strangers to help the art that you love. It doesn't matter. Last year, Cage of Death, me and Joe Gacy killed it, murdered each other. And after that, I got booked here, there, maybe a match here, there, nothing. It doesn't matter. And I'm not quite sure why that is. At first, I thought maybe I wasn't giving it my all enough in the office's eyes, maybe. I thought maybe I was a little insecure. Maybe I wasn't as good as I used to be before I went through my medical issues. And I realized something. It's because I'm the realest person in this damn locker room. I'm the only guy that doesn't politic. I'm the only guy that doesn't backstab you. And you know why? Because if I was going to stab you, I'd do it face to face. I don't need to sneak anywhere. I'm man enough to tell you exactly how I feel about you. And that's what I'm going to do. Cage of Death. Tim Donce is wrestling, whether you like it or not. So you better get used to it. Catchphrase.